it to the other side. So that's just over 3k on a road very much like this one.
That's a fixed bridge, not a suspension bridge.
It's an arch bridge, and we were saying the other day that Japanese architecture traditionally doesn't involve arches of any kind. I think I mentioned the other day the first stone bridge officially was one built in Nagasaki by Chinese priests in 1624. So this one hasn't been there too long. I mean, it's an incredibly strong structure, isn't it? An arch bridge, really. It can't collapse on itself. It's impossible for that to happen. But there are a couple of stones that have sort of shifted, so you step over those ones.
How wide?
It's about that wide. And I was told that a couple of years ago, a Japanese gentleman, because this place is very accessible, you get bus loads of people coming up and doing the temple and everything, decided to have a couple of beers with his lunch and went up. And he came down the fast way. So, no beers for lunch. Okay, tea, water, and so, I'll get the bridge.